Check this out. Today I tried Habitburger's new Pretzel Pub Char, and it is a must. It actually tastes like a higher-end In-N-Out burger because of the caramelized onions, the sauce, and the veggies. But what really sets it apart is that pretzel bun. It is so toasty and so good. Honestly, the burger tastes as great as it looks. And as a bonus, I grabbed the tempura green beans, which are a great alternative to fries and really tasty. If you haven't had them, get it.